hi. So we are going to pick up the kids from school. Okay, and we're gonna go in our small car.
Our big car is parked. We're gonna go small car. Actually, the school is very near, but we can then not take the car. So we call the car little farm because outside the school way will be very rush and we'll walk a little bit. We'll cross the road. So outside the school there will be stalls and people are selling things. And these are like old people having hobby to sell used stuff. So here is new stuff. So this is the parents on the phone waiting outside the school. Each of the three class has a designated waiting area. So let's see where it directs. Our kids will be coming here soon. It's very crowded and all the parents are outside. So 4:40, the school starts at 8 a.m. and finishes at 4 p.m. So this is how the teacher bring the kids, and then you can receive them. So yeah, they are coming.
Hi.
Yeah. Come. How was your day?
Good.
Huh?
I cannot hear
you. What? You want me to tell you all this?
My back is spinning.
Where's your back is spinning? We are back to the car and we are given our cat for ear cleaning. So we go take him off from the vet.